Greetings and welcome to this edition of
Positronic.
I'm Barry P. Cook. I'm here to do a live trail reaction for two trailers that were just released at New York Comic Con. And they are the trailers for season 5 of Star Trek Discovery and season 1, part 2 of Star Trek Prodigy. So let's check them out.
The greatest treasure in the known galaxy.
The greatest treasure in the known galaxy, okay.
What are you waiting for?
Let's fly.
Let's fly, that's your catchphrase. Oh, there's a book. Oh! Oh! Oh, running. Oh, Tilly! Oh. Oh.
Whoa! Never a dull moment!
Never a dull moment, okay. Well, you know, I don't think very much of Star Trek Discovery. I'm going to watch it. I'm going to cover it. But, you know, I didn't see anything in that trailer. It was terribly special. A couple of explosions, some running about. Of course, there was a little head touching because you always have to have that. Apparently, they're going to continue the thing between Saru and the woman from Not Vulcan. And there are a couple of new characters coming this season. A pair of them were seen together in the trailer a couple of times really quickly. Those are the characters of La'ak and Maul, and they kind of look like bad guys, so we'll have to see what's going on there. And there's going to be a new captain that figures into the season somehow, a Vulcan captain, and his name is Captain Rayner, and he's a Vulcan with a goatee, so I wonder if he's evil. We'll have to find out. Once again, not terribly hopeful that the season will be any good, but it remains to be seen, and I wanted to do a trailer reaction just to do it because I did one for season 4, and there you go. Now, the next trailer is the trailer for part 2 of season 1 of Star Trek Prodigy, which is a show that I love and which I think is great. So let's check out that trailer.
Captain's log 61209.
Dahl is captain again.
It's been weeks since leaving Tars Lamora for good. That dream of finding a place where we can be accepted is becoming real.
They're looking for a place to fit in. Want to join Starfleet? Oh boy.
I suppose they just handed you kiddos a free starship.
Oh, looks like they found Starfleet. And someone's going to be.
Whoever stole the Protoss dive must be stopped.
Uh oh, Captain Janeway in the reels.
The real me is hunting.
And they're
us.
Running from the Voyager.
Good luck with that.
Oh, good. Oh,
so
new uniform.
Not going to Starfleet.
No, you're not going to Starfleet, apparently.
We can still help others.
But who are these guys? They look like Starfleet.
This is so exciting.
I guess they're going to still try to help
rest
people.
Until your memories return.
Oh, she doesn't have her
this
memory.
Specimen. You know where I came from?
Not where, but who?
Oh. Okay. Oh.
We may not be ready for Starfleet, but we're ready to take your orders, Captain.
Plot a course.
Oh.
Who are these kids?
Oh, they definitely see the board. Murph! Okay, now see, that's what I'm talking about. October 27th. Excellent.
Hey, look at me. What is it?
That's what I'm talking about, man.
I remember everything.
Oh, so she gets her memory back. I thought it was over. Okay. Cool. At least we know she does get her memory back. Of course, we don't know how soon in the season. Anyway, that looks really good. See, I love Star Trek Prodigy. I think it's a great show. I think it's got a lot of heart. And I think the characters are great. And the voice acting is great. Kate Mulgrew is in it. I cannot wait for the return of Prodigy. I think it's going to be awesome. I'm a little concerned that they're going to run into the Borg. That's a little concerning. And it'll be interesting to see what their interaction with Starfleet actually is. Looks like that's going to happen on a couple of fronts, but we'll have to see. It's only a couple of weeks away, though, which is awesome. So I'll definitely be back to do reviews of the rest of the season episodes once they start being released on Paramount. For now, I'm going to get out of here. Until I return, I wish you peace and long life.